know, you just can't.
Mm-hmm. Like, I never have, and I never will. Mm-hmm. I'll never bring people's personal lives into it. I'll never say personal jobs. Like, mm-hmm. if I say a personal job, it's a joke to you, because we're friends.
Oh, that was... See, like, why do you have to do that? No.
You said the other day, you said that we're not friends.
I didn't say that. I would never say that.
You said that I hate you.
You do hate me.
No, I don't. I wouldn't talk to you.
Well, you don't hate me like on like a God, I hate you level, but you hate me on like a, I hate you, you know?
I don't hate you.
And that's not what... I know you don't hate me. Anyways, go on.
But anyways...
To make a long story longer.
What am I even talking about? God help me.
No, you're like, you've never played, like, you've never made this game, like, personal.
Yeah, and, like, I just, I don't know, like, every season, it goes there, you mm-hmm. know?
Well, because, I think, I don't know, you might be coming out. I might have went right to bed. Might be over it. Because I think that, honestly, I think it does. It never did on my season. Nobody ever was like, personally, like, what did I do? Like, it was almost like understood, like, this is a game. And like, shit was happening. And like, granted, it's easy for me to talk about it because like, I was on the good side of it. But it's like, nobody that was on the bad side. Like, Nicole was on the bad side of it. And I don't think she ever felt like, oh, so-and-so doesn't like me, or so-and-so this, or what? What did I do to this person? Because I think she was such a big fan of the show that she was just like, fuck, I know kind of like what was going on. I obviously just wasn't on the right side. Mm-hmm. That's when you understand that, then it's just like, it's never personal. Yeah.
Even in like my last season, it was so hard to bring in Rachel and Jeff and Jordan because like, mm-hmm. anytime you'd say anything, they're always like Jordan told me once that she felt personally attacked because I wanted Jeff out because I thought he was the bigger threat because they wanted to spend the summer together and she thought I was tearing them apart. And I was like, excuse me?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
I didn't know. Like, it was just like, it catches you off guard though too. Mm-hmm. You're not there, you know what I mean? And that's how like, I don't know, I feel like I'm always caught up in something in this house, and it's just frustrating.
Mm. Yeah. I just, I don't know, I'm over, like, it's just, this season is, but it's like that, I feel like, from your first season was different from your second season versus what different, like, I feel like when you have a different cast of people, it always is going to be different.
Of course. I don't want to like upset people, period. Let alone on a personal level, and I don't mm-hmm. want to see people upset, whether it's from me or somebody else or whatever, on a personal level, because that's not game. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Devon was crying yesterday. She came up to me and was like, "Why? Like, I feel like, you know, when I asked you the other day, like to get you any time, you kind of like brushed it off, and it's like, you know, I see you laughing and having bonds with other people, and like we don't, like what did I do?" And I'm like seeing her get upset, it like sucks, but I'm almost like, why is it, what did you do? Like, I guess I'm like around other people and I'm laughing. It's not like you did anything. Like, if I was around her, I would be doing the same thing. That's the aspect of where I'm like, we never had stuff like that on my season.
Mm-hmm. Nicole made a comment to me today that, like, rung very true, where it's like, she's like, see, this is why you don't have more than four friends in the house. Mm-hmm. She's like, I can't balance more than four friends. She's like, and then, like, you can't be friends with everybody because it's worse that way, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, it really is.
Yeah.
It makes things, it sounds like things would be easier, but it really makes things so much harder.
Yeah, well,